teaching you some exhibition player with a pour. Easiest way to do behind the bar. This one is the flip and pour. Just like that. We call that the flip and pour. Now the move consists of two moves. Again, we call this the hangman. Change the whip of your shaker to reverse. From regular to reverse. Your bottle, you're doing an exhibition player. Remember, exhibition player, you have 1 ounce or less of liquor behind inside the bottle. You're doing a side flip to juggler's whip. Again, bartender's whip, doing a side flip to bartender's whip, and then pour. Let's do it again. One, two, pour. One, two, pour. There's smoothness, pour.